heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy.
To start off, I am gonna go ahead and prep my face with this B6 spray from Urban Decay. I know for now. So here I am also prepping my lips so that it is not chapped and dry when I do apply the lipstick. And I'm gonna go ahead and use my Aqua Nature Republic Normal to Dry Skin Moisturizer. Sorry guys, so I forgot to actually film while I was doing my brows. I only filled them a little bit. I'm just gonna go ahead and line them up with my concealer from Benefit Cosmetics. So I'm just using a black liner. This one is from L'Oreal. I'm just trying to tight line my eyes, but I messed up. So, if they bring me down, life can be cruel if you're a dreamer. Using a waterproof eyeliner, you can actually use any eyeliner, but for me, I do prefer waterproof because you're gonna be sweating and you don't want your eyeliner to run down your eyes and look like you got beat up. So I'm keeping this as skinny as possible because we are trying to achieve that natural makeup look for the gym. Next, I'm just gonna go ahead and set my eyebrows. I just realized I didn't even set them with an eyebrow gel. So I'm doing it right now. I'm just gonna use the other side of the product and use it to highlight the brow bone area only. Then go ahead and blend them out with your fingers. I'm just gonna go ahead and apply mascara. I'm not going to apply any false lashes because this is supposed to be a gym neutral makeup look. Taking the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette, I'm taking the light brown just to create a neutral crease. Using my L'Oreal True Match concealer, I am going to go ahead and cover my dark circles that I get for working overnight. And then around my nose, where there is redness, probably on my chin. And areas that needs to be focused on to look like you have no makeup on. Which you do have makeup on, but you know, in general. Now for the fun part, I'm just gonna keep on blending them. Yes, I do make such funny faces when I do my makeup, but you know what? It's okay. So I'm just gonna go ahead and set my under eyes. I'm not gonna be using a foundation. Instead, I'll be using a powder foundation from Milani. The only reason why is because I'm trying to keep this as natural as possible. And since I don't have as much blemishes, I'm just gonna use this to cover only part of it, but not so much. Don't mind that concealer good moment. We all have those. But anyways, I'm just gonna take my brush from Lab 2 and the Wet n Wild color icon bronzer. I'm just gonna bronze my face a little bit just so it does not look like I'm too white. When applying a bronzer, you wanna try to do it lightly so that it is even, and same concept as contouring, you just do it where starting from the top of your ear all the way down to the side of the middle of your lip, and do it lightly. Like I said, we are going for a natural look. So right here, I'm just gonna apply this Rimmel lip liner. We are trying to achieve the natural lip look. I don't know if that makes sense. So yeah, and I'm taking my NYX butter gloss. I'm gonna apply this one too, along with my Sand Dose of Colors matte liquid lipstick. Then just evening them out, along with putting the MAC glitter gloss just to make it look natural. At last, I'm just gonna put on my hair because that's how I always go to the gym, always my hair up. And yeah, thanks for watching.
Okay. Okay. And then?